Hi everyone. It is by now well known that vehicle manufacturers have gradually introduced forms of protection against possible external cyber attacks to their vehicles, with significant limitations for independent repairers when performing electronic diagnostics. In this context, TEXA is continuing its commitment to allow its European customers to carry out diagnostic operations also on Kia vehicles equipped with protection systems on the electronic control units, as in the Kia Proceed model that we have decided to use for this test. The Kia control unit unlock function is completely integrated in the IDC5 software. Therefore, everything is performed in an easy and intuitive way. You only need to be subscribed to the TEXA car services and have a personal account in the My TEXA portal. Let's move on to the operational phase. For this operation, we will use the top-of-the-range devices Accent Voice, Navigator TXT Multi-Hub, RCCS3 Bluetooth with monitor. First, we must launch the IDC5 software. As usual, we need to perform the authentication via MFA and then start a diagnostic function. In this case, it is the calibration of the front camera that can be easily managed, even though the vehicle manufacturer included a form of protection upon access. As you were able to see, thanks to the TEXA car subscription, TEXA's solutions allow completing any type of diagnostic operation, even with protected control units, in an authenticated way, safely and quickly. Stay updated on all of the latest news from the world of TEXA. Follow us on our official channels.